Hey, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Okay, well, that's not, that's just lovely. Yeah, it's not supposed to be here like that. What's going on, guys?
Look, Dorothy, there's someone who can help you.
Oh, my. Oh. You don't need to be helped any longer. You've always had the power to go back to Kansas. Excuse me?
Why didn't you tell her before?
Because she wouldn't have believed me.
Are you out of your mind? Oh,
then you never would have met us.
I could have done without the three of you. Teenage girl skipping down the road with three dudes.
You didn't have to be afraid of me, Dorothy.
Believe me, I picked up on that right away, Tinseltoes. So, how do I get home, you witch?
Just click your heels.
Click my heels? Listen, baby talk. I'm about a hair away from punching you in the face.
Please don't, Dorothy.
Sip it, homo. So I click my heels. Then what? Better be more complicated than that, or I'm gonna go ballistic.
Oh, it's much more complicated than that.
Wow, you beat Jedi Master Grogu to this.
And say, there's no place like home. There's no place like home. And you would have been home in 2 seconds.
I could have been home 2 seconds after I got here! You psycho glitter bitch!
Psycho glitter bitch!
Oh, I almost went up in a balloon with that crazy old man! You're enjoying this, aren't you, you sick? Oh. You're so much worse than the other witches. Well, at least I knew where I stood with them. You're two-faced.
I was just trying to help you. I was trying to teach you a lesson.
Teach me a lesson? You're not my parents. My parents are dead. Teach me a lesson. How dare you? Oh, come on.
This is terrible. Someone's going to get hurt. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Wake up.
Oh, my big strong tin woodsman had a bad night. Oh, you need a little TLC, if you know what I mean.
No, you won't.
Oh, let me get the oil can.
Oh, don't you dare. Oh, my God.
Everything else should play through.
Oh dear, what an awkward situation.
Giggity giggity, giggity goo. Stick around.
Now that's a stretch.
You in danger, girl.
Now, was that civilized? No, clearly not. Fun, but in no sense civilized.
Well, I think I'd rather have
you in
chaos. Talk a little bit about what's going on in this room.
In this room?
Kitty go down the hall. Bye-bye, Kitty.
Ew.
Water is essential for human life. Shocking, I know.
Sure is.
Wanna go down the hole?
That's right.
Wanna go down the hole?
Yes, dear.
Wanna go down the hole?
And stop slouching. Posture is self-respect.
Two kisses.
Kitty go down the hole. Kitty, bye bye, Kitty. Ew.
Now, was that civilized? No, clearly not. Fun, but in no sense civilized.
Good Lord, what happened? What the hell is going on here? I am just having technical issues like nobody's business. Today is just not a fun day. There we go. Oh man, hey. How long have I been muted this whole time? Because that sucks. Sucks ass. Hey V, what's up? I'm doing all right. Hanging in there. Really pissed off because my controller is not charging. So I have to, figure that out later. Anyway, so, camp, are you still here? Yes, you are, at least down there. Just have to figure out your snake, but we'll see. Here's my main problem. I was moving everything from one drive to another drive, and deleted the previous drive a little too soon, and lost a lot of graphics, including my logo. I had to redo everything. Believe me, I was pissed. Pissed beyond pissed. Anyways, camp, if you're still here and still listening, I don't think I have the G Fuel ship put up on here, but I think I can, because you need to pick a flavor, camp. You need to pick a flavor. And yeah, so I'm having a lot of technical issues today, and it's just not fun. And monitor. Nope, that name looks familiar. Okay. Snow cone! Okay. You got the Venom one today. That's cool. Snow cone. It is my last packet of snow cone. But luckily, I've got a tub now. So, yay! I mean, you know. How is the husband of, he's sleeping, that's how he is. He doesn't have work tonight, but. So that's good. But he's asleep. So, alrighty, News. 12-hour stream will be coming eventually. I figured out what I'm doing, timed it out and everything. I just need to make the infographic and pick a date. Every tub ever. Yeah, well, you know, I blame I blame some people on here for my G Fuel addiction. Cuz yep. I don't have a problem at all. And there's more flavors I want too. Right. Neither do I, technically. Right? I almost, because they've got a buy one, get one going on for certain flavors right now. Until like the end of the day. And I almost did it because I was thinking about getting the new Valentine's Day flavor, which is just like supposed to be like the tart candy. So I'm assuming it tastes like Smarties or something. But yeah, so there's that. Anyway, so for the 12 hour. There's an audition chat if anybody wants to catch it. We're going to do some turtles. And that's going to take up a huge chunk. Right? Which one are you talking to, man? So the plan is to do Follow the Foot Clan for the Game Boy, which I haven't played in ages. Hyperstone Heist for the Genesis, which I've never played. Except for a couple minutes to test out the ROM. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade game. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time. And then Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, Manhattan Project. All of those I should be able to complete. Except for maybe Manhattan Project. Because that one is lengthy. Then I'm going to do, after that, it'll be some Disney retro games. With Little Mermaid, Mickey Mania, and World of Illusion. Then we'll do some retro requests, and then we'll wrap up the 12 hours with Jackbox. So that's coming soon. I might schedule it tentatively. Because I do get my booster on Friday. But if we do it, I kind of want to do it. Can't do it on Sunday. Shit. I'd love to do it sooner rather than later, of course, because it is to celebrate hitting 400. So yeah, but, we'll see what happens. We'll see where we go. All that stuff. I need to get the graphics done. I downloaded all the assets and everything. So yeah, obviously I did my hair. Why not play the Jetsons, as I'm saving that for a Hanna-Barbera thing where I play through the Flintstones and the Jetsons and all that stuff. The only thing is I use save states and I ain't ashamed of it. So yeah, obviously you can tell, you know, light blue, dark blue with the beard, the hair is the same way. It's just, I'm probably replacing the light blue, because it's supposed to be denim and it's not, like, it doesn't look like denim at all. It looks like some crappy aqua. I did my nails as well. and stuff, but unfortunately I've already had one come off. So yeah, but my favorite is to show you guys the glitter. That's going to become a staple when I paint my nails, for sure. Anyways, first time working with gel nail polish. So yeah. Nice boobs. That definitely sounds weird. It's all Beatles nail polish from Amazon, is where I found it, but yeah. But yeah. Show them the glitter. on both hands. Anyway. Oh, so there's that. We did all that. Yeah, this is coming. This is going to be changing. The light color, like I said, and then I'll get a haircut. So. You're afraid to offend your nail lady? Hell no. Well, then if that's the case, then make it be glitter every other nail and start with the thumb. Then it's the thumb, the middle, and the pinky. That way there's still glitter on your middle finger. Today's flavor is Fazeberry. It's a mix of blueberry, strawberry, and pomegranate. It's really good. Nice and sweet. I'm ready. Are you ready? I'm ready. Hello. We're gonna bring this down a little more. So how is everybody doing? No, this is the one for that's in 2.8. I'm never gonna remember the controls. Store, yeah, me too, man, me too. But that's a whole different story. Let's just say my Valentine's Day started off real good. Interesting. And with the box too? Never noticed that.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Doesn't this look amazing? I remember when I first got this, I was like, We have a neat surprise for the next bro stream. Ooh. I may be sick for the next bro stream. But I'll be there. ~75% chance I'll get muted right here. I bet they couldn't have upgraded Birth by Sleep to look like this. That would have been... Damn, that was. A lot of them are. But it's also a really good recap if you look at Simple Book. Oh, good lord. Jesus, sane. Dork. And I fell for it. That makes me the bigger dork.
Could it be?
You're impossible. I forgot that the whole thing is just considered the dark world. I'm not going to view the tutorial. I just remember looking at this going, oh my god, this looks so good when it first came out. And when you think about it, the last game that came out before this was on the 3DS.
Here in the darkness.
lost in the darkness. I haven't played this one in a while. It's gonna be interesting.
There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
Yes, you must. I think I can go that way.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Oh, look, I can. Would you look at that? Back to triangle to open. Wingle in chat, ladies and gents, there's a wingle in chat if you'd like to try and catch it.
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
Pretty good. Hey. Look, I got a trophy for doing nothing. Okay, Chloe, what is up?
How you doing, love? I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
Spamaroni and chill. That just sounds bad. I just don't like spam.
Have a good time lurking if you're doing something.
No!
If you're doing something, please have a good time doing that. No!
I want the skeleton. Thank you for shouting her out. Oh God.
Here too.
Issues today.
Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. so much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
You sure can't.
What I'm gonna do to your mom.
And your flaming bullshit.
Oh, yeah. Poor Mickey. Ah, Jesus Christ.
What's going on?
It's way better than the last. Oh, yeah, baby.
I need to tug in my.
Jesus.
Thought I was gonna tag in my friend, did you? Well, I'll tell you what.
Your butt clenches with every shout out.
Jesus. My butt tag is hanging out.
Jesus.
Why
oh, my
mean?
God. False average. Oh, what's this?
Wait.
Oh!
He got his star power in his computer.
Oh! This game is awesome! Oh, oh, Jesus Christ!
You killed me.
This game is awesome.
I can't move.
This game
I
is
can't
awesome.
Move. I'm
oh, man.
You paralyzed me.
Oh, man. This game is great.
A long ass clip.
Yeah, baby.
This game is absolute. Ah, god damn it! Fucking Kaza, you.
Yeah, pretty much. That's how we all feel about that.
Shit, fuck. You are Le Prick. Thank you for the biddies, Kaza. I appreciate you. Also, fuck off.
Look, a new clip!
Oh, indeed, I see. Cell beasts have attacked from the underwear. Kids, if you have beasts attacking from the underwear, it's time to do laundry. That sounded funnier in my damn head.
Well,
it really did.
Ugh.
That's
I hate Camp's Bean Boozled clips.
Into why I gave it to Andy. I am not even that.
Camp was just here.
He will live.
I hate his Bean Boozled clips so much.
Oh shit! Fucking stop!
Which one is this one? Is this the very is this the Genesis one?
One shot, I did that. One freaking shot. Can somebody clip that, please? Just like clip that last part with the fight. Please clip it for me. I want people to know I did that in one shot. One life.
Love some good butt clutching. Yeah. But which one was that? I've never played that one. I might have to do a Tiny Toon series too. All right. There's something I know about hitting all of the streetlights, I think. That's the one thing I like about this one, and that's one thing that can make it long, is the objective. Street lamps. It's only counting that I've hit one. Now it's counting that I hit three. Oh my god. I guess I gotta hit it until it doesn't do shit anymore. No, until it doesn't even target it. Okay. When I was up there saying that I was talking about how there are no retro game stores down here. Well, I found a couple. I need to go check them out. One that I knew was here, but I didn't think it was still open. And another one that I didn't even know about. You coming? Come up, Papa. You come say hi to everybody? The one you're talking about we didn't go visit? Didn't go loud? Alright.
The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced.
How's that? Ow. Oh, fucker.
If only I made it in time.
Come on.
But there is no time in this place. Only the clock.
Good boy. Good boy. Well, you can always get something for now while you still look for something. Alright, no worries. Good luck with that, V. Because I know when I assembled this one, it took me forever.
I knew it.
Are you just gonna walk around my legs or what? Now I need to go find all the gears.
Haven't took a dropped a deuce since prison.
Hey, AP, what's up?
I have to go. It's an emergency.
Hit it when the outhouse won't open. Just chilling. Thank you for chilling here. I think I got them all. Nice. Yep. Cool. I don't see a difference whatsoever. Hitting it. There we go. Okay. It's been a long time since I played this one. R1 to do shot lock. Got it. Eventually, I still have a lot of Final Fantasy to get through, too. So Aqua can fly. I love how each one comes with a memory. I love it.
Yep.
Never know what's going on objective wise until you complete it. That's the way we went.
There's an underground path. Interesting.
Is it really underground, though? I mean, the ground's kind of broken, so...
You're done.
just one more gear after this. I don't know if I'm gonna try and do all of the objectives. I don't know if I'm gonna undo this. I just, you know. That reminds me, I should probably. Come up here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Come on, Meow. Come on, Meow. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Say hi to everybody. Say hi to everybody. Yes. That was a good ball. There, doing okay, being comfy, you good? See the boy? Yeah.
I doubt that I'll find anything else here.
Yes, I love her, you too.
Yep.
No, that's not the way I wanted to go, but okay. I love you, I do. I do. Oh. All the cuts. All the cuts, yes. All the cuts. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, isn't this?
There's nothing else here.
That's the way to that one gear. Okay. He is sitting on my arm just right to where it hurts. What fucker's gonna cut off circulation? What's up, Mr. Boo?
Yep.
What's the matter, Boo? What's the matter, Boo? I hate it because I'm trying to remember where to go. I just... Oh, okay. I have no idea what that trophy was for. Alright, that was where the one was. Alright. A Sabalar. Well, I don't think I've been this way yet, then. But look, here's a chest. Oh, there we go. Mm-hmm.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness.
No. No, we're not. I don't know. I don't know if I believe it or not, you know? I think if they were going to freeze him, it would be his whole body.
To really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the Realm of Light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the Realm of Light... Why won't you say anything to me?
This is not really there.
So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart?
She going deeper and deeper within the darkness.
The world keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that... Ven, what did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up.
I don't think it's true just because
I'm sorry.
The voice shuts up by everything.
But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What?
I just got pulled into the mirror. What the fuck? What the fuck? see up from under my feet. Because of doing DuckTales for the charity and stuff. You'll never see the realm of light again. That was not the chest. Alright, well. Silly mister. Oh, okay. We're doing this now. Alright. Ow! Claws in my stomach! Yeah, I know, I get you. I do not like this one. Okay. Okay, but can you just get comfy? Can you lay down?
I think I'm lost.
I know there's.
Hey!
Where you going? Oh, he got my nipple. Dude. Did you have to use the claws?
Enough.
Oof. I gotta find the next one. Hey, oh, hurt.
Hey, yes, yeah, hey, enough.
If I remember correctly, that was the objective. Yep. Oh, that hurt, though. Do I have any gummy bears?
Is this what it means to face your demons?
I gotta open the new bag.
Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's. That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it. You're dumb.
Well, there's one Phantom Awkward down. Good show, Bean. Good show.
Tara? Then,
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
And now my own Phantom? What could it all mean?
I don't know. I was here in a few minutes. I'm going to have to take a break. Stand up, stretch, get a snack. I needs a snacky poo. Yep, mirror's cracked. Okay. This one. I'm trying to remember how to do this one. I do want to come up here now. Apparently, I could keep going if I wanted to, but I know that it's right behind me. I wonder what would have happened if I kept going. Do another aqua fight. Alrighty then. Pretty much, man. I don't want to do that yet. I'm gonna do the last. past. I just don't know what's true. Oh, that may not have been the right one. Hey, 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 got my package. Thank you. As soon as I was done with the section, I was going to do it. I didn't forget anything. Like, you know, like, you want to be thorough. For sure, for sure. Alright. Let's begin to slide, slide, slippery slide. For the lurk, I appreciate it, sir. I'm hoping I'm right in. I gotta stop assuming pronouns. Time to beat this bitch again.
Didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
Okay, mister. All right, hang on, baby. Their food bowls are empty. We'll feed you, okay? Let's milk. Give me just a minute. I'll feed you berries. Probably didn't need to do that because I think the save points heal you, I think. So that was kind of stupid. But that's okay. Hey, stop it with the cord, please.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had.
But really, yes, you are.
I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
The music here is just so somber, which is good because, you know, you're supposed to entice certain feelings and stuff. Let's check out the objectives here. Oh, I missed 3 of the gems. Queen of the Ring, huh? Ooh, I get the Royal Tiara. Well, that, I mean... Nope, still like the cat ears. I just love how that's not even really attached to her arm at all. give me a second. I'm going to take a small break, you guys, and I'll be right back. I could do that. I'm an idiot. Oh, joy. Well, that was fun. I can swim. I can drown too. Oh. His nose is fucking my eye socket. I can't. I just. Whoa, dude, what are you doing? I'm usually getting off just about now. Or you've been helping us all this time. Ah, you've got me pegged. Now, how about, wait a minute. So we spanked the other two and we're pegging him. But why'd you save us? Because you spanked me. I did what now? What the fuck is going on here? I'm in his face and she's in my ass. I can't make this shit up! I forgot about the snakes. All right. I'm back. Got a couple of snacks. Ready to do this. One problem. Piece of cookie stuck in my throat. Well, that bottle's empty. Let me refill my water bottle. I'm down here.
Hey.
damn it. It was barely off. There we go. Let's see. I feel like there would be something with that growing piece, but I guess not. I'm out of Oreos. Oh, no bitches.
You really think you can keep me away from my friends? Hey!
Oh, there we go. Oh, woohoo. Oh, woohoo. Like how I did that towards the screen just now. Make sure there's nothing to, you know. But I do want to come in here. Oh, now I'm a fashionista. Oh, that's pretty cool too. I'm glad they didn't really keep this for 3. It makes no sense. What is happening with my bitrate? What happened over there? Now there's a save point. Oh. Mr. Mime in chat. Isn't that lovely? We'll be right back. Something about riding a vine. Yeah, the green flower is back at like the fucking beginning. I can't believe I missed that. And this is the fucking beginning. Okay. To a cliff where you can ride a green vine. Toward the red vines. Okay. Okay. I just want to get back to where we were. Moving right along. That's a lot of shadows there. A lot of darkness. It's just... Thank you. Very nice, no? What the hell is happening with my fucking bitrate? What is happening here? This is not good. Yeah, so I've noticed. Wow, there's something wrong with my computer. Coming, dude, we're coming. His nose is fucking my eye socket. I just Whoa, dude, what are you doing? Oh, yes, exactly. Just this part though. Just this part. This part of the game is Haven't we met somewhere before? Oh boy. Not that I remember, but... Wait, is it possible that you're our fourth hero? This interesting bit in the Light Prognosticus. He just found it. The seventh lost pure heart will draw together... two men. I like this story. Just have to girth him up, you know? This is horrible! Oh man! Go on places with girth like that! I wanna come along for the ride! I dropped my controller! Fuck yeah! Pardon my French! End of chapter. Men of true grit witness live only what fucking shit fucking I'm usually getting off just about now or
hey, now I'm happy.
Harry, stop licking the couch. No, Harry, you're not getting any more. Harry, settle down. All right, guys, I'm going to go to the bathroom. I'm going to play the heat video.
Okay. All right, I'll exit Steam and re-enter. Because, look, that death wasn't cool. Like, I don't think that, I don't know if I could have taken her, but to be perfectly honest, I think part of it had to do with my controller. So let's chalk that up to controller death here. And don't worry, guys, we're coming back with more Dark Souls. I'm just bringing it up, you know.
This is bad. I don't know why it says excellent. This is bad. Thank you.